It's a story we've covered from the beginning since that horrific late-night wreck that killed three Westmoreland County teens. They had just left a high school graduation party where they had been drinking. Today, the mother who bought the beer learned she won't go to jail. Carly Coudray, Jordan Cobb, and Michael Simpson were all friends, all killed together one early Saturday morning in June 2010.
Everyone thinks this happens to someone else. Well, that's what I thought 2 years ago. But it's reality. These were three beautiful kids that are gone forever.
State police charged Susan Sanders Watt with corruption of minors, recklessly endangering another person, and furnishing alcohol to minors, charges to which she pled guilty. She admitted to buying a half keg of beer for her son's high school graduation party. The three teens were at the party for 30 minutes where they drank alcohol, left, and died. Today, Judge John Blachowicz sentenced her to 1 year house arrest, followed by 3 years probation.
Please know that no matter what sentence was given to Mrs. Watt today, it does not bring our children back. It doesn't comfort us in any way. It doesn't have any closure really for us.
Judge Blachowicz did not give her jail time because the Commonwealth couldn't prove Sanders Watt's actions killed the teens. He said of the sentence, quote, "I've considered this so much, I haven't considered much else for a long time." Sanders Watt said, quote, "I'm so sorry for making such a really bad decision. I thought I could control it, but I couldn't."
Well, she sent a letter to us right after she pleaded guilty, and it just went on and on about how this had affected her. And, you know, she is sorry that she bought a half keg. She's going to plead guilty to buying a half a keg of beer.
District Attorney John Peck did not give us a comment. Susan Sanders Watt went to adult probation to register immediately following her sentencing. At the Westmoreland County Courthouse, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.